wares.
Would you like to buy something today?
Only the find better wares.
Check out
for yourself. Won't cost you a shard just to look.
Would you like to buy something today?
I've got all the best goods here.
Metalbot here, good prices, fair prices. Fairest prices for machine parts under the mesa. No tithes to the Sun Court. Not like those greedy snarls upside.
She's not interested in taxes.
I know what she's not interested in. As I was saying, no better offer for snap mall lenses. I'd give my oath on it.
By the sun, don't start spitting in your palm. Huntress, I apologize on behalf of my partner. Silent partner.
Silent partner?
If the sun would only grant my prayers. Never mind snap more lenses, Huntress. There's no market for those. A long leg lens, though, you'd be well rewarded for.
So which,
No market for a snap-maw lens is good, strong stuff. You can hammer it into anything.
Where do you think we are? Some trading post with sawdust on the floor? This is Meridian. We have culture.
I know culture. Just the other day I was watching the hunting trials.
Oh, great sun, lend me the strength of midday.
The sun's baked your head if you think we'll shift long-leg lenses at a time like this.
Hello?
I've told you as many times as the spire is tall, craft and artisanship is who we are.
Craft doesn't win a war or keep the machines from your farms. What you need is good old-fashioned plain...
Oh, yes. Old-fashioned plain hammered work. If ever something glittered, you'd throw it back.
If Carja had built that elevator, they would have stopped at a good-looking shaft.
All those years of delving, and you never found a sense of humor.
Enough!
Well?
They're a blunt people, the Nora.
Why do you two even work together if you can't agree on anything?
It's a symbolic gesture.
No tithes to the Sun Court, like I said in the beginning, Renine.
Just tell me which part you want.
A long-leg lens.
A snap-maw lens.
Fine. I can see that you're busy.
Wait! You drove her off. Snap-maw lens, what do you say?
I drove her off? That's rich. Listen, Huntress, long-leg lens.
Hunters, scroungers, bring us your metal.
Scroungers? What kind of brutes are you trying to attract?
We were agreed. I do the calling, you do the counting.
Agreed. You might have the wrong impression.
Because you gave it to her.
Our preference is for a long leg lens.
No, it's for a snap maw lens.
Hunters, scroungers, bring us your metal.
Fine goods.
Scroungers? What kind of brutes are you trying to attract?
We were agreed. I do the call.
And I know how to put them to use. Barrel always will work for me.
I'll find a use for you. They won't see it coming. save this for later. Got one. It's hushed beneath the trees.
Thank you.
down. Just stay out of their way for now. It's unfair from here.
Don't look to me for help. My duty is to guard.
Won't find better way.
Only the finest. See for yourself.
Scroungers? What kind of brutes are you trying to attract?
We were agreed. I do the calling, you do the counting.
I wouldn't say agreed.
I don't complain about your counting, other than it takes too long.
I wouldn't have to check it twice if you'd stop droning in my ear.
Look at these wares.
I brought you both the parts. So, what do you say?
I don't suppose I could buy just the one.
You'd buy the wrong one. So give the hunter her shards for both.
Of course, of course. Here you are. If this is the price I have to pay.
The price you have to pay?
The Snapmaw lens might just cover the loss we take on the other.
It won't sell for a loss, charcoal burner. You'd pay handsomely for a long leg lens if you had an imagination.
I have an imagination. When you rattle that piece of junk around, I think of your skull.
I told you from the beginning this wouldn't be a scrap-dealing operation, that we would have class.
And I told you, a true metal seller knows to get his hands dirty.
And you wipe machine oil on my silks.
Who wears a silk apron to the metal markets?
I do.
Check out these wares.
They just keep going.
I told you from the beginning this wouldn't be a scrap-dealing operation, that we would have class.
And I told you, a true metal seller knows to get his hands dirty!
And you wipe machine oil on my silks.
Won't find better wares.
To the metal markets.
I do.
Machines or bandits drag it past me. Not a fight. Mark my words.